LA just banned cars from a major Griffith Park road. Will it save cyclists' lives? Los Angeles's Griffith Park closed one of its main roads to traffic, the latest city to open a car-free zone for cyclists and pedestrians.